Hello and welcome to a Battlefield 3 commentary with your boy. It's Gyro the Console Scrub himself. Today we're going to be playing some TDM with the QBB95, but I think my tool of destruction comes out to be C4 in this game, because I'm just sitting here pretty much trolling with my C4, throwing it down on the stairs, looking at the mini-map and waiting for motherfuckers to come running up. So I hope y'all enjoy. If not, then I'm so sorry. But today we're going to be talking about some Battlefield 3 news. Very first thing is, Battlefield 3 gets double EXP this weekend for premium members only. So it starts on Saturday, December 8th at 6 a.m. Pacific Standard Time until Monday, December 10th at 6 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. So make sure to know what time it will start for you depending on what time region you are in. Now, I hope you guys are enjoying Aftermath. We have some December Soldier upgrade available for all premium members, and these are going to be new weapon camos that are instantly available to you. The M416 has a camo, ACWR, M240B, J&G90, and the PP19 all have camos that you can now slap onto them instantly without having to do anything. Thank you, DICE. My J&G90 finally has a motherfucking camo. That's what I've been waiting for, because I love that gun so goddamn much. I lose. Da-na-na. Okay, so we also have some new assignments and dog tags. Go through this real quick before the commentary comes to an end, because this is a real fast one. So these are all listed under premium. You have battle scars. Get 25 knife kills, 50 kills with the Scar H, and 50 kills with the Scar L, and it unlocks a dog tag for you. Fire in the hole, destroy 20 pieces of enemy equipment with the M67 grenade, and then get 50 kills with the AT launcher, and you get another dog tag. Combat medic, revive 100 teammates, revive 100 squad mates, and then get 200 team heals and 200 squad heals, and then you unlock the combat medic dog tag. Then Rambo, get 20 kills in one round, and then get 10 kills without dying, and then get 5 multi-kills, so that's a triple or higher. And then the final one is Silent Hunter. Get 50 kills with the Silence MP443, and then get 100 kills with the AS Val. So that's about it for the news for this month in December. If anything else comes up, I will be sure to keep you guys in the loop. Be sure to click that like button, comment below, tell me what you guys are excited about. Yeah.